Hello and welcome, beautiful Scorpio minds. Today I am starting a new challenge and it's all about beginners. It's about strength, it's about combos, it's about a little bit like tips and tricks. So stay tuned this month. It's gonna be all about this, about growth, about getting bigger, about getting stronger, about just learning more about what it is to do pole. Today, I will be starting with the first video and it's gonna be a warm-up video, which you can use before every other video pretty much. So without further ado, I would say let's get started. And as you can see, I also have my memberships up now. So if you want to support me a little bit so that I can continue to give you this free content, I would love to see you there. Of course, you have more perks. You're the first one I will be answering to. You have the decision of what challenge, what video is coming next. So go check it out. I would very much appreciate it, but also it's totally your decision. Don't feel pressured into it. All right, let's get started on our mats. And we'll simply start to roll our shoulders front to back. And you can also start to circle your hips, you know, to get the blood flowing a little bit. So start small and then you want to become bigger and bigger and bigger. Let's bring your arms into the equation as well. Bringing your elbows up. Yes, and start to smile. Sway your hips from left to right. Just let it kind of happen naturally. Make the circles bigger with your arms and bigger. Let's start to go into a little squat motion. Always looking up with your head. Coming very big so that your tips of the hands, your fingertips are reaching the floor. All right. Two more. Last one. We'll stay down. Hands on the floor if they can. And from here, bend one knee and then the other knee. And let's keep doing this. Quite slow motions, but really feel into your hips. Feel into your knees. Let's start to wake everything up. All right. Let's come to a standstill. Both feet flat on the floor. One hand is gonna come down in the middle. And the other one will reach up and back. Switch hands. The other hand is reaching up and back. All right, let's do this a little bit faster. Always watch your breathing. Breathe out as you come up. Breathe in as you come down. Your gaze is going with your hand. Let's do one more each side. Last one. All right, we'll stay here. Bring your feet a little bit further away from each other and then go into a side squat. On one side, you can have your hands on the floor or not. Let's see how it goes. And you want to stay very deep in your squat and just move from side to side. Again, if this is too difficult, this is still a beginner kind of like workout, so just keep your hands with it. And also only go as deep as you want, as you can, as you feel comfortable. All right. Let's stay on one side. Take one first, hands go up and down and up and down and up and down. Perfect. Switch side. Hands go up and your back stays straight. So this is mobility training for your shoulders. Up. One last time. Up. They stay up. Come into the middle. Reach up. Perfect. From here, your right hand is going to drop down to your hips and you'll sway to the side. Do little pumps and pulses. Yes, there we go. Two more. Two. Bring everything flat back to the side. Right. You can decrease the size of your stance a little bit. And also from here, little pulses. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Fall over your leg. All right. Bend that knee that is free. Two, three, four. Come up again, flat back. Stay in the middle. Come towards the center. Little pumps. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Fall down, hands down. You're looking through your legs. Shake your head no. Shake your head yes. All right, come up, flat back, hands are reaching out towards the left side. Turn your feet around a little bit and we'll pulse for eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, one. Fall over your leg. Stay here as much as possible. If you're here, it's completely fine. It's everything your pace. And let's bend that back knee. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Awesome. Come back up, flat back. From here, bring yourself up just a little bit and let's reach over. One, two, three, four. Really side stretch here. Seven and eight. Awesome. All right, quickly shake it out, breathe it, and we'll go into a little sway motion, all right? So you want to go into a squat and push it to the side, having all the weight on that side. Come back, push, come back, push, come back, push. Let's do this a little bit more. All right, you got this. Once more, every side. Yes, all right. We'll stay here. We'll look towards one side of the mat and we'll come down with our knee and then push it back up. Just a couple pulses here. Two, three, four, five, six, seven on eight. We'll stay down and we'll close our hips. So nothing like that. Close your hips and then you want to bring the weight forward so that you have a little stretch here. Let's do micro pulses. Just bring a little bit of tension, come up and release down. All right. Straighten that front leg and then bending it again. Straighten, you can lean forward and bend. Also loosening up your muscles here. All right, keeping it straight. And from here, flex your foot and then bring it, like rotate it from left to right, loosening your hip joint. We're gonna warm up every little bit of your body today so that you're well prepared. Right. All right. Put your foot back, come into your lunge. And from here, we'll start circling with our hands. Your fingertips are caressing the floor. Coming up, slight back bend, rotating further. And let's go. And you can increase the back bend with every time you rotate. One last time. All right, bring your hand left and right of your foot. Put your foot up as well. big lunge, straightening your front leg, coming down through the middle, coming back to the other side. Same thing on here. So we're here, put your hands into your hips, and then we'll just come up and down very gently, but you still want to have a lot of like tension on your legs. Perfect. All right, we'll stay down. You want to square your hips and then pulse forward. Micro pulses so that you have a stretch in your hip here. Right. Straighten that front knee. Forward and backward. Try to keep your back straight throughout all of this. One more, and then we'll keep our legs straight, flex your foot, and kind of like wave it from left to right, waking up your hip joint. Perfect. Awesome. Bring your foot back, bend it, and remember, we'll do our arm circles. Fingertips are brushing the floor, reaching back, little back bend, and you want to increase it the more you do these. So also breathe out as you go into your back bend. One last time. Both hands left and right to your foot. Bring your leg up, stepping it towards the other foot, and just let yourself hang here for a moment. Bring your arms together and do some pulses here as well. Just see what your body needs right now. Give it those seconds of your awareness. And then let's breathe in together and breathe out. Come up vertebra by vertebra. Shake it out. And you're ready for your pole attack. Let's go. Thank you so much for watching. Make sure to check out all the other videos that will be up here very, very soon. I'm so excited. Make sure to give me your feedback. And yeah, I'll see you next time here on my channel.